Thank you, Mayor.
Yes, sir.
In the name of Allah, the gracious and merciful, May 25th, 2020, the departure of George Floyd was a painful day for every peace-loving person, be he black or white, red or brown. This humble servant of the promised Messiah, Hazrat Mirza Ghulam Ahmad of Qadian, India, is here to present what Islam teaches about justice, pluralism, mutual respect, and equality. God says in the Holy Quran, O mankind, we have created you from a male and female, and we have made you tribes and sub-tribes that you may know one another. Verily, the most honorable among you in the sight of Allah is he who is the most righteous among you. Surely, Allah is all-knowing, all-aware. Our beloved Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, says, O people, your Lord is one and your Father is one. All of you are from Adam and Adam was from the ground. The noblest of you in Allah's sight is the most God-fearing. There is no superiority of an Arab over a non-Arab or of a non-Arab over an Arab and no superiority of a white person over a black person or of a black person or a white person, except on the basis of personal piety and righteousness. And at the end, I would like to present an extract of His Holiness Hazrat Mirza Ghulam Ahmad of Qadian, India, founder of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community, who was sent by God as the promised Messiah and Imam Mahdi, awaited in different religions. He writes, my countrymen, a religion which does not inculcate universal compassion is no religion at all. Similarly, a human being without the faculty of compassion is no human at all. In fact, God is the Lord of all peoples. Let me end with the slogan of MD Muslim community, love for all, hatred for none. May God enable us to stand for supremacy of justice because innocent lives matter. Thank you very much.
And thank you very much for those beautiful words. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. All righty, Deputy City Clerk.